This is a high torque starter motor that I'm fitting to a Mark II Jag, and it's going to mate up to a 104 tooth flywheel. So that's the number of teeth that you need on the pinion for a 104 tooth flywheel. I'm using a slightly higher power motor than the one that would be recommended typically for a Mark II Jag, and this one's a 1.4 watt unit. Normally they come with a 1 watt or kilowatt motor, but I had this one made up by Wasp with a slightly more powerful one, 1.4.